police arrested a man for selling drugs outside of Taco Bell early this morning. Police were looking for 48-year-old Norman Beckley in connection with an assault investigation. Well, they found him at the Taco Bell parking lot and noticed a small pouch full of about an ounce of meth and nearly $2,000.